tell the public what's happening at the moment?
Well, first of all, I would like to ask my villagers if whenever I hold a protest or a meeting about this concern that is continuing this side, I would like them to come out and help me with this, because it's not only me that's affecting me, it's affecting the whole village community, because especially in children's health, we need to be concerned about them, because this will, it look like it will not come to a stop. Because just this week, right, they are bringing the garbage again.
What day was this?
Friday and Monday.
Friday. So, at this time, we know that the last time the ministry said they were going to look into it. What was the, how long has it been since they brought the garbage, and at this time, how much did they bring?
Well, like 2 truckloads, they bring it again this side, yeah? And like what I said, they bring it this week, yeah, so? And from the time I made a little protest over there, it takes like a month or more than that for them to like stop a little while, then they start again. What pissed me off, because it's from them that that came that when you burn it's illegal, and why it is that they are tolerating this from the clinic. I think they should be held to the same way, because they should be like charged the same, because if, let's say if it was with the neighbors burning, yes, they will come right after us, and they could even send us to jail just because of that. So they are free to do anything with it where they feel like.
Right.